Well, there is now a new judge for the sexual assault trial of former Baylor football player Shawn Oakman. The previous judge, Ralph Strother, recusing himself as a jury selection was supposed to start this morning. He has now been replaced by a Dallas County criminal judge. Jury selection is expected to restart, though, tomorrow morning. Oakman is accused of assaulting a woman he met at a nightclub back in 2016. In an arrest affidavit, police say Oakman admitted to having sex with the woman, but thought it was consensual.